Hey everybody, I am Chris Lynch, Chef de Cuisine at Commander's Palace Restaurant here in New Orleans, and I'm going to demonstrate our foie gras torchon. Right here we have our cured foie gras torchon. It's similar to a terrine, a foie gras pate. Torchon actually is French for dish towel, and that is how we kind of mold it and poach it in this cylindrical shape. I'm gonna slice a nice 2 ounce piece off of here. Here's our beautiful foie gras. It's been marinated in brandy and nutmeg, salt and pepper. Have a little bit of a toasted brioche, house made here. We have a compote, a little stewed panciatella strawberries in aged balsamic vinegar. So you have a nice little sweetness component and a little sharp vinegary component to cut through the richness of the foie gras. Let's put a little bit there. We'll take a little bit more of this beautiful balsamic and strawberry syrup. We have some beautiful local microgreens for a little green and a little texture, a little color. And one last thing, just sprinkle a little sea salt over the top, and there you have it. Foie gras torchon with stewed panciatella strawberries and balsamic syrup.